Gold playing left to right, and Papakura High School. And three girls, six aside, 14 man playing squads on a limited interchange. And many outstanding players in both of these two teams.
Tidy up around the roll ball area. There's a lot of mistakes creeping in late in this half.
Charlotte, Binstead on the left, Aroha Griffiths on the right. Binstead, little change of direction, opens them up, and in front of their home crowd, Queen Elizabeth College registered the first touchdown.
Yes, and Binstead heavily involved in there. He scoops, runs towards the defender, little late pass there.
Two touchdowns, shared one each. Now very competitive but very intense. Opening half between two quality sides as Queen Elizabeth College in the form of Milner-Skudder, one of the standout players. And New Zealand Touch just not able to get it down and get the job done. But half time in the 2007 mixed final between Papakura High School and Skudder. Charlotte, about 10 out, Milner-Skudder. Very good run from dummy half. A long ball, it's low, not taken. This is Milner-Skudder. Desperate to try and find the hole of this Papakura defence. Milner-Skudder with a good skid, gets behind the line. Long ball, a big chance now for Queen Elizabeth. And what a touch.
Got the guy running through at the link. Here we see Skudder throwing the long ball. It's a great ball. Nicole making an awesome touch there.
Yeah, come on, got it again. The taumata o ngā kapa tēnei wāhanga tua rua. Kei runga rā, a Papakura, kei raro e raru ana a Queen Elizabeth College.
Skudder. Again, that try conceded with only have five players on the park. Milner-Skudder with a cutout ball out to the left hand side. Hina Turner. Finally, one of those long ball plays comes off for Queen Elizabeth College.
Yes, finally. And it was a fantastic ball. An equally good catch by the winger there. Nehe Milner-Skudder getting a quick ball, receiving it back, and throwing over the top of the defense.
Elizabeth College go to the bench. Inside ball, good drive. Milner-Skudder at dummy half. Milner-Skudder gets a play into the end goal, and Binstead with the easy finish. And Milner-Skudder skillful and athletic.
Yes, he's, that's why he's in the New Zealand Open men's squad. His agility, skill and ability.
And underneath the defense, they come straight back. They have Milner-Skudder.
three of their key performers, Kent, with Griffiths, Milner-Skudder and Cook, all playing to their best and showing great skills out there.